would have. Joseph would have attracted just as many people, or hell, maybe he'd have attracted more. People would have less outrage for their shittiness, you know? They have gone to him instead.
I got you, fuckers!
Confessing is bad.
Are our kids gonna be literate?
The atonement.
It's worse. The nation of the U.S. had access to better education than the one before.
Thanks for clearing that place, Depp. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might wanna check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Time to waste. Shit, deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers were everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell.
Well, they must have taken it.
They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. We're lucky. The Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Everybody's just disregarding the legal hunting laws now. Just goes to show civilization's a thin fuck coping over human nature.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me.
Change your position.
Eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
And the folks got a light underneath the spoon.
Let's do this shit.
materials. There's a bunch of Peggies at the construction site up north. Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish. Holding a big fucking gun, ready for big payback. Get ready, kid. Stains, we're about to go full measure on your asses. Merle, come prepared. You're all gotta destroy all the piss tanks. Help me light up my shop, would you?
While performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men. Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67. Despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns, Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Fiery daredevil. And they did it. They've stuck the landing. Fire's really burning now. What a sight.
Parent alert for right here.
Death from above.